Hello there, and welcome to our March virtual Bigger Accordion and Fiddle Club. I'm Alan Gardiner.
And I'm Andrew Barry, and this afternoon we've got lots of accordion and fiddle music lined up just for you.
Yes indeed, with performances from musicians who have previously performed at a club in Bigger, including a few prize winners from the recent National Association of Accordion and Fiddle Clubs virtual festival.
And I'm sure you know our usual format by now. The club is in two parts, with a break in the middle for a cup of tea, and this month I think we'll have a hot cross bun.
And after the tea break, I'll be chatting to accordionist Jack Delaney about our virtual club theme tune. That's the March Alex MacArthur of Bigger. And I'll be asking Jack about recording the tune on the LP, which it appears on, as well as chatting to him about his memories about playing with Alex MacArthur and his band.
Yes indeed, Alan. And several of our club members are going to attempt to recreate three tracks from this 1981 recording entitled The Bigger and Better Sound. So I'm really looking forward to see how they got on with that.
So, let's get started in traditional Bigger Club fashion with our club stalwart Charlie Todd on accordion, accompanied by Fiona Paul on piano and Ian Graham on drums with The Washington Post.
Thank you.
That was Emily Gold from Carnwath there, with Talks by Finnish accordionist Petri Mäkinen. Emily performed this piece last weekend at the National Association's Virtual Festival and was awarded second place in the Under 12 Classical Accordion Solo. Well done to you, Emily. The winner of this class was Alistair Adamson from Forth, who also went on to win the Under 10 and the Under 12 Traditional Accordion Solos. Absolutely fantastic, Alistair. A wee star in the making, I would say. Here he is playing his March Strathspeyan Reel with the tunes Stuart Adamson of the Home, Malteser Madness and Itchy Fingers. Thank you. That was the Argentine tango, titled Por Una Cabeza, from Brian Smith from Penicuik there. This tango features in the 1994 movie True Lies. That film stars Arnold Schwarzenegger and Jamie Lee Curtis. It's a comedy about Harry Tasker, who lives a double life as an undercover US agent and a computer salesman. Thanks again for that, Brian. Now, as I mentioned earlier, last week saw the National Association of Accordion and Fiddle Clubs run their festival virtually online for the first time in 47 years. And one family swept the boards in the junior accordion classes. Cleland, Invert and Blythe Shand from Dunfermline, who last performed for us at the Bowling Club in April 2019. They were placed first, second and third respectively in the junior traditional accordion solo. Well done to you. Fantastic. Cleland then went on to win the under 16 classical solo and the overall junior championship, with Inver winning the junior pipe music class and the under 14 classical solo. Here he is with his prize winning tune, Comic West by Stefano Vassallo. We'll be right back. A wee visit to the Austrian Tyrol there, courtesy of Charlotte Hamlet and Daisy Arnold, with the Tyrolean Masquerade. Hope I've pronounced that right. The girls performed this accordion duet last weekend at the virtual festival and won the under 16 classical accordion duet class and were awarded the Alex MacArthur Cups, which were presented to the festival in its fourth year back in 1978. That was then by our club's founder chairman. Charlotte and Daisy went on to win the open accordion duet, also receiving the Dunfermline Cup. A great day all round, and congratulations, girls. Daisy from Moni Ive last performed at our club a year ago in February 2020. And although Charlotte has still to perform for us at the bowling club, she did perform in our lockdown video series last year. Charlotte comes from Lochfoot near Dumfries and attends Castle Douglas High School. Thanks again for the Alpine trip, girls. Now, young accordionist Finn Hope from Broughton, who regularly attends our club, entered a trio and a band in last week's festival. Finn's trio was placed third, and his band was placed second and was awarded the John Fairbairn Memorial Trophy. Well done again, Finn. Here he is with Emma Gardner on fiddle, Alan Gardner on second box, Jim Gold on piano, and Andy Gibb on drums, taking us up to the break with our National Association virtual band melody.